for their current home, a saddle home. They were, oh, there's a chance, scores! Lindholm makes it 1-0 Flames.
The blue line, Mark Giordano. Elias Lindholm with a shot, scores! Lindholm off the post and into the power play.
For the Flames in the summer, he saw him for 5 minutes.
As the Flames are able to score right off the draw, shot by TJ Brody, deflected on the way by. Not sure who it went off, but Brody's shot winds up in the back of the net. Now a chance for Lindholm, scores! Good shot, in front, they score! Lindholm on the power play. Face off won by Monahan. Mark Giordano makes a pass to the far boards to Gaudreau. Here's Lindholm, shot, scores!
Gaudreau, Giordano, Tkachuk fires a shot, that stop. Loose puck, Johnny Gaudreau again in front of the net, they score! Elias Lindholm finished it off, and the first goal of the game goes to Calgary on the power play. It's 1-0 Flames.
Won by the Flames, Elias Lindholm. Here's Gaudreau in the corner. From the slot to Lindholm, scores! The former Kane does it in this building again. Elias Lindholm makes it 1-0 Calgary.
Here emulating Flames goaltender.
There's a deflection in front, they score! Off the stick of a defender, and Elias Lindholm, who's had the hot hand lately for the Flames, makes it a one-goal game. Orlov, bouncing puck, had it stolen by Lindholm. Down the wing with a shot, and puts it off the post. Got by Samsonov on the far side. Now they score, and a long shot from the point that's tipped on the way by.
From Lindholm, and no question about it, there's the tip.
Looking, he'll go back out. Anderson will wind and blast. Wide out the other side, they score. Lindholm playing the carom, rams it into the empty net.
And it's dropped. Tkachuk down, one man to beat. Tkachuk drives in, working on Johansson, who plays it well. Now the puck comes to the front of the net, backhand, they score! Lindholm got to the net.
Monahan lifts the puck high into the zone. Lindholm trying to get around a check. In time with a shot, scores! Flames are back on top. The other end as Tkachuk drops it off. Johnny Gaudreau works it through center. And now an empty net for Lindholm for his second. He scores. 10 seconds to go. Hard pass down low. Lindholm scores.
Had a hold on it. And now Lindholm has the puck. Lindholm waits, takes the shot, scores. Elias Lindholm makes it a 4-1 game.
I'm on the way up, boys. I got ice cream coming for you. I love it.
Now a turnover and a pass attempt here. Lindholm, he scores! Hawks had it, failed to get it out. Lindholm makes him pay 14 seconds in.
I should say Hamonic shot did get through, and the Hawks failed to get it out. Here's Tkachuk, the nice takeaway. Got it to Lindholm, he scores! Elias Lindholm with a bullet. The Hawks had it. That's the second Lindholm goal of this period that resulted from a Hawks turnover.
Been slowed up. He's got Lindholm with him, and Tkachuk takes over. Mangiapane goes to the net. Centering pass on the backhand, a bouncing puck. Lindholm scores! Giordano slides across the ice and slides the puck into Johnny Gaudreau. Giordano. There's a long shot. Score! Lindholm!
With Lindholm. Lindholm puts it towards the net. Tkachuk knocked down. The puck goes in the net.
Here, just off a transitional play. Puck played down to the corner, thrown to the net. And it goes off the skate, I believe, in front of Larson. And it's Tkachuk right there at the back door that's driving to the net. And I think it just finds its way past Mike Smith. So funnel a puck to the net. A lucky bounce for the Flames.
Gives it up to Giordano. Milan Lucic at the end of his shift just dumps that one in. Here's a turnover. Lindholm waits. Got a feed into the front. Smith down. They score! Bank in off of Smith. Lindholm makes it a one-goal game.
And Ryan. Challenge
Dowdy, Gaudreau, centers. Bryan plays it across, open net, they score. That's about as easy as it gets for Elias Lindholm.
Noah Hamilton to Anderson and off for Gaudreau.
Gaudreau, a shot, deflected wide. Sharp angle bend, they score. It is Elias Lindholm that keeps Calgary alive.
Didn't used to do that, John. You sound jealous. Does it make it any better?
Puck in behind Gibson as the penalty expires. It may not be a power play goal, but Elias Lindholm remains white hot.
By Shillington. Shillington, good draw, and Brazelstein, they score! Quickly across to Gaudreau. Gaudreau steps around a broken stick. There's a shot. Scores! Lindholm with his second of the night. Donegal feeds it over. There's Gustafsson in front. Here's Lindholm off the board. Scores! Elias Lindholm. Five hole on Vasilevsky. And the Flames cut the lead to one. Mangiapane steals. Got it in front. Mangiapane. They score! Lindholm able to tuck it in. And it's a 1-1.